We're the land of the brave and the home of the free. But the same thing we're doing to Kaepernick, they did to Muhammad Ali. When is it going to be time for us to be free? I'm asking this question because I'm about to be 73. One of these days, will it happen to me just like you're doing it and did it to Muhammad Ali? Where is the truth in all of this Constitution? Is it time for everyone to start a revolution again? I think not. We're not gonna make this country hate again.